From the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey, we're getting set for some NHL hockey. Tonight, the Nashville Predators are on the road to take on the New Jersey Devils. Fiala working against Miles Wood, still loose in the corner. It comes loose, and now right in front, Nico Hische. The first pick in the draft last year, almost got one past Pecorine. Hard wrister bangs up in the air off the blocker of Appleby. Sokka takes it ahead. Palmieri hits the trailer. Four. Big save by Rene.
Getting that contribution offensively from the back end. And look at him right in the slot. Pecorine squeezes the wickets there.
Trying to get his Arvidsson in a battle with Green. Green one. And driving ahead. Here come the Devils. And there's Butcher. The net was knocked off the pegs. And they're waving the goal off. It went in. The crowd reacted. The goal light came on, but the referee immediately signaled no goal. Wheel, shoot, trying to go up high, shoulder save, and it kicks way up into the slot. Fiala has it back. Cross-ice feed, Bonino didn't get much on the shot. Save made by Appleby. Reaching the halfway point here shortly. Leafs in regulation, Johansson wins it back. Ekholm, off for Subban, they score! Traffic in front. Subban continues to pile up the offense.
Victor Arvidsson, that goal does not likely go in the back of the net without that screen there. Good job. PK Subban timed that. Victor Arvidsson with impeccable timing as well to get that jump screen on Ken Appleby.
Just turned 19 years of age in January, earlier this month. Here's Hischier. Looking, shooting, hit the post! He got it by Rene, but he got iron.
It's a heck of a move, and we're starting to see why he was the first player taken in this summer's draft by the New Jersey Devils.
Here's Arvidsson. He's got a step on Moore. Backhanded it wide. Good defensive play by the Devil D-man. Here's Ekholm, a drive into the traffic. Score! Arvidsson again providing the traffic, and that pinballed in.
They pick it up. Fiala, good job on the boards. Matthias Ekholm. Get the puck to the net. Who's going to be there? You know it. Victor Arvidsson. He's pointing at Matthias for getting that shot in the right area. And no chance for Ken Appleby on that one. Look at this redirect.
Ajak, cross ice. Intercepted by Subban. Two-on-one shorthanded break. It's Arvidsson with Sissons. Arvidsson. He scores! Bang! Predators. 3-0 lead.
Two-on-one. And Victor Arvidsson blasts one over the shoulder of Appleby, a big goaltender. There's not much room up there.
Here comes Nason gaining the zone. Checked immediately by Ekholm. Puck comes loose, centering try in front for Coleman. He was stopped by Rene.
And ladies and gentlemen, Pecorine is gonna head to Tampa for All-Star Weekend with another shutout.
They did a great job tonight. This was a tough game. Jersey came out in the first period, threw everything they had at them. They withstanded that. And then went on the second period. They got better as the game went on. The third period, they held that lead. They made Pekka earn the shutout with one save there at the end of the game. But all in all, that's a great performance heading into the break.